Let's start question number third of exercise 3.5. Question is fill in the missing digits. हमें ये missing digits को find out करना है. Okay? A part is 59,764 and here we have to find the digits and the answer. The sum of these two numbers is given to you 73,312. Now see, this is an addition sum. 4 plus 8 is 12. 2 will come here and 1 will be carry. Okay, now 6 plus 4 is 10 and 10 plus 1 is 11. 1 will come here and 1 will be carry. Now 7 plus 1 is 8. 8 mein hum kya plus karein ki humare paas 13 aa jaye. To hum kya karenge, 13 mein se 8 ko subtract kar denge. Okay, ya fir aap directly bhi kar sakte hain. 8 में हम क्या प्लस करें कि 13 आ जाए. अगर हम 8 में 5 प्लस करते हैं तो हमारे पास क्या आ जाएगा, 13. 3 विल कम हेयर एंड 1 विल बी कैरी. ओके, नाउ 9 प्लस 1 इज 10 एंड 10 प्लस 3 इज 13. सो 3 विल कम हेयर एंड 1 विल बी कैरी. नाउ 5 प्लस 1 इज 6. नाउ व्हाट शुड बी एडेड इन 6 टू गेट 7. इफ वी एड 1 in 6, what we will get? We will get 7. Okay, so this is A part of question number 3rd. In B part, we have to find these missing digits. Okay, what should be added in 2 to get 9? Hum 2 mein kya plus kare ki humare paas 9 aa jaye. Hum kaise karenge? Hum 9 mein se 2 ko subtract kar denge. Hum apne sum mein se is number ko add subtract karenge. 9 minus 2 is 7. Okay, so here will be 7. 7 plus 2 is 9. Now 2 plus 4 is 6. Ab hum kisme 6 plus kare ki hamare paas 5 aa jaye. Not possible. That means hum kisme 6 plus kare ki hamare paas 15 aa jaye. To ab kya karenge, 15 mein se 6 ko subtract kar denge. And 15 minus 6 is 9. Okay, so what will come here? 9 will come here. Clear? And here was 15. 5 will come here and 1 will be here. Okay? Ye 15 tha. To yahan par hamara 5 aaya aur 1 hamara kahan gaya? Carry. Now 3 plus 1 is 4. Ab 4 mein hum kya plus karein ki hamare paas 9 aa jaye. What should be added in 4 to get 9? So we will subtract 4 from 9 and it is 5. Okay? So if we add 5 in 4, we will get 9. And 3 plus 2 is 5. Fine. So this is B part of question number 3rd. Now let's start C part. In C part, we have to find these missing digits. Now see, 5 minus 4 is 1. Okay. Now 7 minus 8, not possible. So it will be 17. Okay. We will borrow 1 and this will become 8. Fine. Now 17 minus 8 is 9. 8 minus 7 is 1. Now we have to find this number. So how we find this number? We add this and this. Okay. If we have to find the minuend, we add the subtrahend and difference. And here we have to find this number. So we will add 6 and 2. So it will be 8. Now let's start D part. In D part, we have to find these missing digits. So let's start. See, whenever we have to find the minuend, we add the subtrahend and difference. So 7 plus 7 is 14. So 4 will come here. Okay. 14 means this 4 has borrowed 1 from this and this will become 1. Okay. Now 1 minus 1 is 0. 7 minus 1 is 6. Here also we have to find the minuend. So 7 plus 6. 7 plus 6 is 13. So 3 will come here and this will be decreased by 1. This will become 7. And 7 minus 2 is 5. Yahan maine 4, yahan jo hamara 14 aaya tha, to maine 1 carry nahi kiya. Isko 1 decrease kiya hai. Why? Because this is subtraction sum. Okay, ye subtraction ka sum hai. Aur yahan par फोर में से सेवन जो है सब्ट्रैक्ट नहीं हो सकते थे, तो ये फोर बन गया था 14, और ये टू जो है क्या हो गया था 1. ओके, ऐसे ही 7 + 6 इज 13 एंड दिस थ्री इज एक्चुअली 13 एंड दिस विल बी डिक्रीज्ड बाय 1, सो दिस विल बिकम 7. सो दिस वे वी विल सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 3.5.